Let's talk about setting up UnlockTool. First, you need to head over to the UnlockTool website, unlocktool.net, and then you need to download the latest EXE under the download section. Now, once you've done that, you need to create an account and activate your account via email. Now, once your account is activated, you go to Active License and you take a look at their available licenses and you choose whichever one you want and reach out to a reseller of your choice under Resellers. Now, once during the purchase process, you need to supply your UnlockTool username and email address. That is what will be used to activate your license. Now, once that is done, you come under your account here, you click here and you click on account. And then you can take a look at your license, available license under licenses. And then you see that you have your serial number and purchase date and whether it's activated or not. Can see mine says activated date, none, not yet activated. So now for the activation proper, you need to install the UnlockTool on your PC. I have that in my resources folder. So I'll go ahead and install. I need an internet connection for this process, because you'll be logging in. Now, once UnlockTool comes up, you're going to have an interface like this. And now you have to log in. So up here, you enter your username and down here, you enter your password. So you do that and then you log in. This is up now, you can see the interface. And now under licenses, you can see it says it's activated.